Good morning, everyone. This is Rama Prabha, Assistant Professor of English, Rishabhiba College, Trichy. The topic that I have chosen for today's lecture is On the Sublime by Longinus. Longinus is considered to be a greatest critic and philosopher in the ancient world. His work, On the Sublime, is a treatise on literary criticism. A treatise is a written work on a particular subject which is dealt systematically and formally. So in this work On the Sublime, Longinus talks about the sublimity in literature and also about literary criticism. The authorship is still not confirmed. The manuscript has the author as Dionysius or Longinus, but now we record Longinus as the author of the work On the Sublime. This work is dedicated to Posthumius Terentius. What is sublimity? Sublimity is the quality which marks the zenith or acme. It is the quality which elevates the text or something, which takes the text to a next level, to an extraordinary level. So that is called sublimity. Sublimity in literature means the usage of language and description which makes the reader's emotions and thoughts kindled. It provokes the emotions and thoughts of the readers that take them to an extraordinary experience. Sublimity in literature means something beyond the ordinary experience which the readers receive after reading a text. In this work, Longinus gives five sources of sublimity. The first one, grandeur of thought. Second one, capacity for strong emotion. Third one, appropriate use of figures. Fourth one, nobility of diction. And the fifth one, dignity of composition. Grandeur of thought. The subject matter or the content of the work should be grand enough to elevate the readers. So grandeur of thought is a primary source of sublimity. Then the second one, capacity for strong emotion. The work or the author has to have an emotional connect with the reader. So the work has to be framed in an order so as to connect with the reader. The third one, appropriate use of figures. Figures of speech like simile, metaphor can be used to take the work to an extraordinary phase. Nobility of diction. Diction means choice of words. So the choice of words must be simple enough or proper enough to make the readers understand the text. The last one, dignity of composition. Dignity of composition in the sense, once we select the choice, once the author select the choice of words, it should be arranged in an order that is called composition. So dignity of composition is also very much important. These are all the five sources of sublimity given by Longinus in the text On the Sublime. Thank you.